Hello and welcome. To create a bootable USB installer for macOS, you would need a macOS installer and a USB flash drive with at least 14 GB of capacity. To download a genuine macOS installer, go to the Apple website using this link, which is included in the description. Go to the download macOS section. You will see the download links for different versions. There should be a link for macOS Monterey here once it's released to the public. I want to make a macOS Big Sur USB installer, so I click on macOS Big Sur. After you click, you should be redirected to the download page of the corresponding macOS installer in the App Store. Click on the Get button. A software update window pops open. Give it a few seconds and you should be prompted to download the installer. Click Download. This is a large download ranging from 5 GB to over 12 GB depending on the macOS installer you are downloading. It may take minutes to hours depending on your connection speed. While this is downloading, let's get the USB drive prepared. Plug in your USB drive. Make sure it's empty because anything on it will be erased in this process. Now, press the Command and Space keys on your keyboard at the same time to launch the Spotlight. Type Disk Utility and click on it in the search results. On the Disk Utility window, select your USB flash drive under the External section at the left side. With the USB flash drive selected, click on the Erase button in the toolbar. Now, rename your USB flash drive's name to My Volume with no space. For format, choose macOS Extended Journal. Click Erase and then click Done. You can close the Disk Utility app. When your macOS installer is downloaded, it usually opens automatically. If so, click on its name in the menu bar and choose the Quit option. If you go to Launchpad, you will see the installer's icon. The installer is now in your applications folder, like any other app. Press Command Space to bring up the Spotlight and search for Terminal. Click on it in the search results. On the Terminal window, type sudo space. Then open Finder, go to Applications, find the macOS installer. Right click on it and choose Show Package Contents. Open the Contents folder, go to Resources, and drag the Unix executable file Create Install Media to the terminal window. Now type --volume-. Then drag and drop your USB flash drive into the terminal window. Your flash drive's directory is now copied too. If your Mac is using macOS Sierra or an earlier version, type --application-path-, and then drag and drop the whole installer app into the terminal. Since we are using a macOS version newer than Sierra, this does not apply, and we delete this part. Press Enter. Terminal will ask for your administrator Mac password. Type your password. Note that the terminal doesn't show any characters as you type. Press Enter. Terminal will ask you if you want to erase the flash drive. Note that everything on your flash drive will be deleted, so make sure you back up your data. Type Y, press Enter to proceed. Your flash drive will be renamed to indicate the macOS version for which the macOS USB installer is created. Now you just have to wait. This process takes about 20 minutes. Once the process is finished, you will see a line saying Install Media is available, add, etc. You can now close the terminal and eject your finished macOS USB installer. Please give this a like if this video helped you. Subscribe for more tutorials and tips. Comment to ask questions or to give feedback. Thank you.